we've learned of a new timeline and what passengers headed to the airport will now have to begin taking out of their bags when they get in line. Here's ABC's Lindsay Janis.
Tonight, the new TSA electronics policy revealed. Passengers already accustomed to taking out their laptops will now be asked to remove all electronics larger than a cell phone for individual screening. Already tested at 10 U.S. airports, including Boston and Los Angeles, the new requirement will be rolled out across the country in the coming weeks.
So now, in addition to removing your laptop, you'll have to pull items like this tablet and this camera out of your carry-on, placing them in separate bins.
The concern? Terrorists, including ISIS, are focusing on taking down planes, and they're getting better at it. A laptop bomb blowing a hole inside of a Somali jetliner just last year. The Department of Homeland Security saying they've tested these devices and the results were devastating.
We tested it on a real airplane, on the ground, pressurized, and to say the least, it destroyed the airplane.
David, the TSA says this should not increase security lines because by taking out more electronics at the start, fewer bags will have to be pulled for secondary screening. David?
All right, we'll see on that one.